Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. He's got his man. It's Andrews. And he's only going to get a yard from the 20 to the 19. He's been quiet today in the passing game, just his second catch.
Yeah, and people have to come up with schemes to limit him. And what a lot of teams do, they'll double him, you know, use a linebacker underneath, a safety over the top. Sometimes they'll just take a corner, maybe their third corner if he's a bigger guy, and put him on a man-to-man to try and limit his touches. Just keep mixing it up, give him different angles, different looks.
Oh, and for the third time, Jackson going to be intercepted. Jordan Brooks with it, and the Seahawks are going to take possession here at their own 16-yard line. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone, possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.